In this video, I show you how to reset the wasting pad counter of an Epson WF2630, but you can use this method for all Epson inkjet printers. It will be necessary to buy a reset service. It will cost around $10, but after that your printer will work again, no headaches, viruses and malfunctions. Open the Inkjet website. You will find the link in the description of this video. Click on Week. Choose the language. The download of the program will start. Now you have to buy the reset service. Click on Buy. Checkout. Insert your data, name and so on. The email is important. The reset code will be sent to you via email, so be sure the email is correct. Choose the payment. Place the order. You'll receive a code like this via email. Install the program. You can choose the language. Click on the icon. Select Waste Ink Counters. Insert your printer. Click on Reset Waste Ink Counter. Insert here the code that Inkjet sent you via email. Click OK. Done. Turn off the printer and turn it on again. Check the counter. 0%. The counter has been reset. The printer is ready for use.